Hello, my name is Jens. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is this, The Donkey and the King. I read. It was Passover time. Jerusalem was filled with people. When Jesus reaches the mountain of Olives, a hill overlooking Jerusalem, he told to his disciple to find a donkey. What? Wait, what happened? They found a donkey and the cross on it, and Jesus rode the donkey, following the Bible verse said, "Here come your king," Jerusalem riding a donkey. This question, Jesus told the disciples to find a place to take a nap. Voice. Next page. Jesus rode the donkey down to Jerusalem. Many people remembered his miracles and joined him. They put the cloth, the palm, and press on the road before Jesus to honor him. This time you found the Bible gem. Wow, there is very many people. Next page. They hope the teacher was God's promise set here, so they shouted, "Hosanna! Blessed are who come the name of the Lord. Bless the King of Israel." There's very, very many people. 1, 2, 3. This question: did the people put the cloak, the plant bridges on the road on their teachers? Yes.
Yeah.
Next page. The whole world is following him. The priest is grumbling. Tell them to be quiet, Jesus. Even everyone stop shouting. Jesus repeat, "The stone will replace me." Wow. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 100, 1,000 people. 1,000 people. Next page. Which complete to people the hope not happy to come into Jerusalem? Number one. Wow. Yes, say we read the Bible for fun and fun. See you next time. Bye.